Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. As you can see, we have a new Podium vehicle, and this new Podium vehicle is the Lynx. It's a clean car, the one from the Podium, but let me show you how you can buy it if you're not win it. This is a Legendary Motorsport car, and this is it's disguised like a race car. As you can see, if you want to buy it, you should take whatever whatever livery do you want. It's cost 1.7 million, but this week we can get it for free, so we have a lot of days to win it for free. Now I will try to win it at the lucky Podium wheel, and let's try to win it. If not, lucky for me, I have one in my garage and it just awaits for me to customize it. I have a clean customization on my channel for this car, but I want to make a new one for you guys because I'm pretty sure you want to see something brand new. Actually, for this car, I have only one customization on my channel, so it will be great to see something new, something fresh. Maybe I'll do a race customization, I don't know. So let's go to the LS car meet place, because there I will customize all my new cars, because we can get some rep, and you will see why. Here we are at the LS car meet. We are here at the mod shop. Here is the place where you can customize your cars and get rep, so level up. Be sure to customize them here, because this is the best place now to customize them. And let me tell you, I will not choose a livery for this car, although I should think about it, but I want to pick something really aggressive, so my car will look very, very aggressive. So I think I will make it black. And secondary color, I want something, let's see. Okay, so we have the roof. No, it will not, I think it will not be black, because I want some crazy elements, but not for the roof. So yeah, let's see what else we can choose, because the black one will not work for me. I'll do a race customization, but still very aggressive customization. But let's see what color it will fit perfect for a car like this. You know what, you can never go wrong with this yellow, but with this race yellow. But we have the we have to change the pearl effect, because I want my black to look very dark. So yes, let's change it. The secondary color is black. And now let's see what else we can add. The bumpers. Now I have the stock front bumper, which I think it looks the best. But if you want something really aggressive, you should take this one. So we're gonna go with the extreme. Again, let's see. This is the stock. This is what we've got. And this is something that we can put. As you can see, already the reputation level, it's increased. I'm not pretty sure. Okay, I will take this one. The chassis, we can put a roll cage, because I told you we will turn this car into a race car. Yeah, this is the best exhaust, so we will keep it. The hood never should be black, in my opinion. So I have this one, we can install. Let's see, the one that I have right now, I think is the best one. Or this one, the performance hood, I think it's a little bit more aggressive. The headlights, so this is the second place in this game where you can put colored headlights. So we'll keep them blue. Now let's see what else. I'll not put a livery, obviously. The side skirt, we have them. The spoiler. Now I have this little thing. But if you want to make it look aggressive, we have to put the GT wing, and definitely I'll put that. Best suspension, best transmission, turbo, black windows, it's a must. It's a must have. And finally, but not least, the rims. So we want to install some new rims, but let's install something that I really like. So let's go to the new track rims, because maybe we will find something here for my new race customization. Oh, nice. I love these high five rims. But I also want something really racy. Not rice, racy. And some custom rims. Let's see. I have to unlock this really, really fast. Level 80. Oh my god. It will be hard, but not impossible. I am thinking about this or this. But we're gonna take these high five rims. Also, let's see if we're gonna change the color. Because with this customization, we can work with something else. I told you this will be a race customization. So just let's see. Yellow with red. Yellow with pink. No. Orange. The orange one looks really nice. Also the gold and the dark copper. I don't know. Lately I love these rims. So I think they fit perfectly for my new build. And I should get something like some custom, this one, atomic yellow, perfect. Bulletproof tires, some black tire smoke, and as you can see, we cannot add the tire from the drift, yeah, because it's obviously, why not? It's not a new car from the DLC, but look how nice it is. So let's take it outside, let's see how it looks. So this will be the race customization for this car. I hope you enjoyed. If not, you can always check out the clean one that I had before. But I think this one is pretty aggressive and pretty mean. Look at it. And let's see why this car is so expensive. So expensive. First, I will tell you the full customization if you like to see. I'll put in this video description a link with the one that I had with the clean version. But for this one, I'll just tell you what I like and what I don't like. Obviously, the first thing that I don't like is the fact that we don't have a lot of customization options, so that's something that definitely I don't like. The next thing that I don't like is the fact that we can have only two liveries, so that's always something bad, because with an expensive car, you want to have many livery as much as you can. So bro, what the but I think that's about it with the things that I don't like. Let me tell you the bunch of things that I love. First, this car has an insane sound. I love the sound, hear it and enjoy it. We have a great sound. I love the shape of this car. Only the headlights, I think they are a little bit odd. I wish for more aggressive headlights, not like these ones. But overall, the shape is just nice. What else we have? We have, bro, don't crash. We have sound, shape, and speed. This car is pretty fast. And with the sound, it's, look how fast it goes. Definitely this is not the fastest car in the game, but it's very fast. If you want something very fast, like a bro, what was that, like a supercar, this is not a sport car, this is a supercar, this will be the one for you, I think. Okay, that's about it with the Podium vehicle. I wish you will win it. So if you win it, don't sell it. Bro, I want to go in the other way. How? This is not normal for me to go in the other way. Yeah, I crashed it a lot. Don't do this to your cars. I am a car guy, so it's not okay to do this with your cars. But I'll fix it in my casino here. Okay, so as I told you, if you win it, keep it. It's a nice car to have. It's not a waste in your garage space. It's something that you really want to have. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release three videos every single day. So be sure to watch them all, be sure to be notified. Also, if you like, you can join on my channel as a member, as a shark. You can do that by pressing that join button, and you will have also some benefits if you do that. And final thing but not least, if you want to see some really cool car pictures, I have an Instagram account where I post all my cars. My Instagram, it will be on the screen right now and also in this video description. And please, please tell me if you like the car or not. Have a great day. Bye.